Good morning. What have you at the start of the day, right? This is Lake Wanaka and I'm about to leave Wanaka. I'm going to Queenstown today. And then you'll see. Look at that.
In 500 meters, turn right onto Paddy's Ridge, Wairoa Nordic Road.
Oh, it's for the red ribbon. There you go. Bryce, what a wonderful way of raising money, right, for breast cancer. I reckon there's like more than, I reckon a few thousand Bryce on this fence. That's a big load, isn't it? Keep going. There's clearly too many people. Oh my God. It's truly a hot spot for tourists. The view. It's a really pretty view. I wish it was more sunny. So I think we can already see Queenstown just there in the bay. I'm guessing. I don't know. Don't quote me on that, but I think so. Very close. Very cool. All right. Let's keep going.
It's only 14 degrees. I'm guessing we're a bit high up. Woo. Wow. Such open space. Oh, there you go. And I think that's Queenstown ahead of us. Are we recording? Are we recording? Yes, we are recording. There we go. We made it to Queenstown. Okay, stay. What a beautiful location for the town, right? They have this bay, they have mountains. It's definitely a much bigger city than Wanaka. Okay, this is clearly the city center. I just want to drive past it to see, you know, to feel the city. Yeah, they've got lots of shops for sure. There you go. And apparently here somewhere it's this legendary burger joint. But apparently you can wait there for a long time to order because it's so popular. Yeah, this is it. See? This big line to order burgers. Wow, unreal. Well, we're not doing it. So this is it, Queenstown. Thank you. Right, Skipper's Road, that's it. This is where it's only gravel from now on. Let me just quickly. Road warning. Historic Skipper's Road is what? Narrow. Okay. Yeah, the views are spectacular. So cool. What a view, right? Wow. Damn, this road is crowded. Lots of tourists, I tell ya. But it is a beautiful road. No wonder people want to come here. There's a lot of blind corners, that's for sure. Whoa. Nice. Alright, now we're climbing up. Oh god. I feel very insecure here on the edge. Because like literally there is like drop like that. But I do have to stop for a picture, so oh my god, no, I might. Let's just quickly do a picky and get the hell out of this edge. Wow, it is insane, hey? Okay, I think this bus is waiting for me, which is super nice. Yeah, I wonder what they do here when there are two buses on this road trying to pass each other. Oh, he's my favorite bus driver ever. Thank you so much! That was very nice. I just can't get over it. So now we're like traveling along the river. The river's got a beautiful color. Thank you.
bicycle route, right? Oh. We made it. I was not expecting you here. I actually yelled. Sorry, I'm gonna go around you here on this side. Thank you. That was a close call. That's why you can't go fast on this road, because it's just, you never know who's here behind the corner. Are we there yet? Campground is 600 meters away, so we're nearly there. We made it. It's a skipper's township. Well, let's see. Where can we camp? Looks like there's no one here yet.
I'm all set. At the moment no one is here, but that may change because it is a touristy hotspot. So tonight's dinner slash lunch and brunch, whatever, is vegetable soup. Oh, it's not cooking. Why? There you go. Veggies that I cut all by myself with my own hands. There you go. And I'm gonna add some ready rice. There you go. It's gonna be a thick soup, I think. Very healthy. Okay, I'm ready to add my rice. Brown rice, to be specific. I've never had a soup like this before. I'm just like winging it, honestly. Yeah, I think I'm totally into soups lately, I tell ya. It's gonna be a good healthy meal. Yep. I think it's ready. Yep.
Sure. You too, sure.
There are sand flies here, unfortunately. So, this is the way to go in New Zealand. Okay, are we ready? Are we ready? Okay. It's a bit hot for a hot soup, but that's okay, I can do it. Okay, are we ready? Yummy, yummy in my tummy. This is so good. So simple, right? But yet so healthy. Just veggies, rice, and vegetable stock. Sorry. Hot. I'm happy now. What a great day this was. Such a beautiful ride. Right, let's explore. So this was Skipper's township. I'm getting all the information from here, and it was set up because of gold. Yeah, so there was a lot of miners in the area, and I think this was the hub. Okay, so we still have only one building here left, that one. Let's see if it's open. What does it say? Oh, that was a school. Oh, you can get in. Nice. There you go. That this is how school look like. Huh, that's the pictures. Look at that. They had a lot of people living there. A lot of kids. Huh. What a different life, right? Nice view from the school. Huh, and this is the bridge I just rode on. Before, I think they were like going across like that. So much history here, hey? And is this door open? Oh, this one is open too. There you go. More pictures. Educational. Right, and we're back outside. And that's the view. Isn't it wonderful? Clouds again. So fresh. It's gonna be a nice day again. Now, time to start our day with Marmite, of course, and peanut butter. You mix it all together, it's both of it together, it's so nice. I had a fancy bread roll, I bought it yesterday in town. So this is this together, and then from Will, he showed me that trick. I think it's a perfect breakfast. So, and you can just keep it on your bike. And peanut butter. So nice. My god, the sand flies here are absolutely insane. So you know what, I'll tell you something, hold on. I wouldn't say I had a peaceful night because wildlife here was out of control at night completely. So I had a mouse who was running up and down my, you know, the mesh, the roof of my tent, and I was paranoid she's gonna make a hole in this. So I was chasing her, and then it was some kind of animal who was sniffing around my tent and just breathed like this. It felt like it's a big animal. I don't know what it was. And then I had this like wah! Noise as well. So I'm guessing that was a bird. But I just need to ask you if any one of you knows. I'm thinking that animal is the animal that left this poo here. So that size of poo. Does anyone know who this poo belongs to? So I will at least know what's going on. What was going on around my tent yesterday? I hardly slept. Just even with when I put earplugs on, I could feel the mouse running on the top of my tent, so I couldn't sleep. But anyway, it's all good. Today's plan is I'm going to visit my friends. They live on a farm close to Queenstown, so we're just gonna take this road back and we just socialize a bit tonight.